washing cars in Akron for over 14 years. It's changed over the years, but one thing remains the same, the quality of the people that work for us. Sure, we've got all soft cloth equipment and only the safest wash solution, but people make the difference. We guarantee fast, safe, cheerful service, inside and out, top to bottom, done the way you like it, or we'll do it over. Remember, people make the difference, so come see us. We'll prove it.
Visit the Quick Clean Car Wash nearest you.
If you're looking to save a damsel in distress, the right touch is a Palm Beach cotton blend suit for friends. The alternative is a dog afternoon, because clothes from Diamonds are like a textbook on how to turn disaster into a smile. And when disaster strikes on the open road, an attractive Palm Beach cotton blend suit can invite a helping hand. Tom's handsome suit is lightweight, comfortable, and gets him a ride in a Mercedes. Dick got a ride, too. Be a winner and get on the right track with clothes from Diamonds.
When investors wanted to reduce the high risk in high tech, Prudential-Bache created Prutech 1 and 2.
This has real potential.
Select portfolios built on identifying promising products and companies on the leading edge of scientific frontiers.
This new process is incredible.
A first of its kind for the personal investor and a way to share in the growth available through technologies.
All right, let's go.
If anyone can show you a more advanced approach towards new and better ways to make money, it's Prudential-Bache. Rock solid. Market wise.
Some movers have a way of keeping their customers waiting. But at United Van Lines, we believe being on time is so important, we guarantee your pickup and delivery dates in writing. And we track your move every step of the way to make sure we don't disappoint you. It's another example of United Van Lines' commitment to excellence.
And the quality shows in every move we make.
Starting in August, you can watch the National Football League on ESPN. Four preseason games beginning in August, and then the eight regular season games beginning in November, and then the Pro Bowl at the end of the year. The National Football League coming your way on ESPN. We've got about another half hour here with you in our early coverage of the 1987 United States Open, the first round. We'll be back with you at 4 o'clock Pacific time, 7 o'clock Eastern time, 3 hours of coverage this evening. And during that time, you'll see golfers such as Jack Nicklaus, you'll see Tom Watson, you'll see a very interesting threesome consisting of Greg Norman, the British Open champion, Raymond Floyd, the defending U.S. Open champion, and Buddy Alexander, the United States amateur golf champion. So all that's coming up in our 3-hour coverage later on today. Now let's go to